Okay guys, in this video we're going to be looking at the gallery area. So we've just selected some images, searched and found images, we've added them to our gallery. So I'm going to come back to Fan Page Blaster and I'm going to go across to the gallery there. And you can see those images that we searched and found are now in our gallery. So we do have the option to delete these at this point if we want to. If we want to get rid of them or if we've changed our mind or whatever, we can get rid of them one at a time. If you really want to, you can hit preview, but to be honest, you get a pretty good view of them there anyway. You can download all of these images, so if you want to keep them for any particular reason, then just hit download there like that, and that's going to download them as a zip file. Also here, if you want to select certain images and get rid of them, you can do that, or you can delete all the images at once and hit submit, okay? So this gallery area here, this is like the holding area of where ready for when we're going to post. So in the previous video, we searched and we found the content, and then we've picked out these images here. We've brought them into this gallery area, and now they're kind of held in this area, ready to be posted. So in the next video, we'll take a look at actually scheduling up some posts.